My roots are still in Alsace, in France. My palate, after traveling 5 years in Asia, is in Asia a little bit. All my work is in New York. I'm Jean-Georges Vongerichten, and I'm the chef owner of Restaurant Jean-Georges. So when I was 16 years old, drop off of school, I worked at L'Auberge de Lille in Alsace. That was my first experience as an apprentice. I was very lucky to start in a 3-star Michelin restaurant. I had to go to the farm in the morning to get the milk. I learned everything from A to Z, really cooking with the seasons. My second memory was another 3-star Michelin in the south of France called L'Oasis. And after that, I went to Lyon, Chef Paul Bocuse. Then after that, I went to the first three Michelin star in Germany. So my first, I would say, 9 years of my life was three-star Michelin. I mean, it really shaped everything I know, you know, because I really learned excellence from day one in the kitchen. So the first restaurant I opened after being in New York for 5 years was my little restaurant called Jojo, 91, and it still exists. Jojo helped me to really become not only a chef, but a business person as well. We're sitting in Jean-Georges here, where the fine dining room we opened up in 1997.
Our modern design in our dining rooms, combined with the understated elegance of our cuisine, is a truly unique experience. The bar at Nougatine is one of the great places to have a drink in New York.
Nougatine is like the antichambre before you arrive into the gastro temple, in a way. It relaxes you. You can have a drink at the bar here, a beautiful cocktail.
Jean-Georges and Nougatine utilize a shared beverage concept. The wine list has over 2,000 selections. Its strengths are Bordeaux, Burgundy, and Alsace. Aside from that, we feature tried and true classics, a seasonal cocktail program. We also offer a large blue chip selection of the world's finest spirits. Starward fits into our program as the demand for whiskey has never been greater. Every corner of Earth, from France to Scotland to Ireland, the United States, and now Australia, is producing excellent whiskeys. We're really proud to offer such a unique whiskey selection here, including Starward. It's very distinct notes, caramel, vanilla, and pain grillé, French for grilled bread.
It has that smell of dolce di leche, vanilla, caramelized, woody undertone. I mean, it's really a well-balanced one.
It's truly one of a kind.
Today we created a couple dishes with the whiskey. And we have a foie gras, which is mixed with a little bit of, we cooked a terrina foie gras with almond paste. And we have a little bit of a quince compote. So the foie gras is flavored with a little bit of whiskey. The quince butter is flavored with whiskey as well. And we serve it with brioche. The vanilla scent of the whiskey, the almond and the foie gras, the richness, it's just perfect balance. And then we have a second dish, which is a butter poached lobster. I think whiskey and passion fruit really balance the acidity, the sweetness of the passion fruit, the sesame seeds, the notes of the whiskey with the lobster. Great balance. We have a couple cocktails as well going with that. Absolutely delicious. You know, when I grew up when I did my apprenticeship days, we use a lot of boozy things in sauces. White wine sauce, beurre blanc, there's always some Chardonnay, some champagne. So I think we got lost a little bit, but we use a lot of different spirit now into food.
I want diners to feel like one of our regulars. We want them to leave with full bellies, full hearts, happy, full of hospitality. We want them to feel welcome, warm, and happy.